A legislator from South Central PA is planning to introduce legislation to eliminate the state's personal income tax. In Pennsylvania, personal income tax is 3.07%. State Senator George Rothman proposed the legislation, and he says the move will send a message that the state is serious about keeping people here. Currently, 9 states have no income tax.